I used a laser level to kind of mark off my chop here. Went all the way around, went to the back, to the front, sides. Laser level is pretty nice. It shoots a laser all the way around and through the doors. So here it is. It's level all the way around, 5 inches. So now what I'm gonna do is cut this window out in a square, pull that out, and then do my chop, and then put that window back in. I don't want to shrink it any, so. Pretty much ready to cut. Got the bracing in there.